The weekly number of COVID-19 deaths has now fallen for 5 weeks in a row. They are now at 1/5 of their peak level. Excess deaths are less than 1/8 of their peak level. Deaths in care homes are also now falling week on week. The figures, in my view, reinforce the decision we took last week to ease some lockdown restrictions, but to do so very slowly and carefully. The progress we have made is obvious, but it is still fragile and it could very easily be reversed.